प्रवेश बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग चीज बताता है इसमें तो एंडलेस डिबेट होएगा क्योंकि किसी के पास तो स्क्रिप्चर है नहीं है ना. तो मैं ये कहूँगा कि कंक्लूडिंग सेशन में जिसमें हमारा फोकस है बेसिकली लेट्स टू डे वर्कशॉप इज फोकस्ड ऑन रिसर्च मेथोडोलॉजी नॉट ऑन दीज इश्यूज विच आर एक्सट्रीमली कंट्रोवर्शियल बट नेवरदलेस what Dr. Pravesh Kumar raised the issue is a very broader and serious issue, that is the indigenization of the knowledge production in the country, and that something cannot be achieved one day. So anything I say is two person who stand up to say aap jo keh rahe galat hai, then he will produce some other scriptures or other sources to prove his point. It happens, but nevertheless remember there's a country where this land is where we live today is the land of knowledge seekers, not believers. Okay, believers basically those who have one script, one text, one scripture, and one text, they don't have it. No wonder the Nobel laureate calls the book's title of the book, what is it? Argumentative India. Okay, the argument tradition right from this ancient time through Shankaracharya's goes and even today's persists. Okay, that's a unique characteristic. Second point, social scientists are concerned with the practices. Okay. Practices. If there is untouchability, there's a caste structure, its impact on society, how divisive it is. That is what we study and why it is so. Some people go to the trace the origin to the certain scriptures. Those who believe the structure is positive, they try to justify it. Those who oppose it, they again they give their own interpretation of the scriptures, or they will critique the scripture itself. Okay. But then today we are referring to certain sources. Nobody knows for sure when you are written, how it was written. Ye main badi baat bata raha hu because there is no printing press. Okay, there was no pen and typees or whatever, typewriter or you know the what do you call computer. Okay, so don't compare those scriptures with the books written by Max Muller and whole lot of Western scholars subsequently. We are referring to source. The authenticity itself is to establish first. Do you understand? And each thing you'll find 10. You have 10 Ramayana, maybe 15, 55 Ramayana. Any part of UP go, you'll find another version of Ramayana. Do you understand? But there is nevertheless, there's some underlying truth. That is what I'm trying to highlight. What is that? The common belief pattern, characters are the same. And the philosophy is the same. That is what we're trying to highlight. Finally, let me tell you, the people all through who claim to have written the scriptures, they belong to a particular group, quote unquote caste, the priestly caste, those who always monopolize the knowledge system in the country. Do you understand? It never percolated. Things have changed. Anything you say, anything has happened before, the way it has been justified, needs to be challenged, contested. Then only you can grow, unlike the typical communist society or the Muslim majority society. Where if the source is one, Quran, you can't go beyond it. No, we challenge every little thing that is happening, including the scripture itself. But I'm 100% sure none of our scripture would justify any kind of inequality in society, because the bottom line is all souls are equal. The concept of rebirth, transmigration, is alien to all other religions in the world, remember. Samajh mein aaya? Equality begins with that. The very belief, all souls, atma andar jo sabke barabar. ये किसी पे नहीं है. तो वी गो बियॉन्ड द प्रेजेंट बात. वी टॉक अबाउट द डिफरेंट रियल्म व्हिच यू कैन सी थ्रू मेडिटेशन टू कंसंट्रेशन नॉट बाय एडियरिंग टू सेट ऑफ प्रैक्टिसेस. आई डोंट नो वेयर हैव कम हु हैज इंप्लीमेंटेड इट. इफ आई डिविएट आई एम नॉट गोना डाई. आई गेट योर पॉइंट. सो दीज आर थिंग्स मैं मेरा सोच आपको बता रहा हूँ. मेनी पीपल वुड डिसएग्री बट दैट्स व्हाट फॉर्मली बिलीव इन. थैंक यू वेरी मच. नेक्स्ट स्पीकर वी हैव डॉक्टर अभिकांत मिश्रा. He is an eminent historian, currently director of the Tinmurthy, and we are extremely grateful to his generous support in organizing the 2-day workshop for Tinmurthy, Nehru Memorial Library.